is up, everyone? JJ Gamer here, and welcome back to Hitman Absolution. I do not remember what episode we were up to, but we are continuing on. We're going to track down Victoria and Lenny and all that and try and kill them. Not Victoria, though.
Sir, we found him. Birdie was right. He's in Hope, South Dakota.
We found him, sir.
She's not with him.
Uh-oh.
Okay, people, listen up. I'm giving a green light on this operation. I want 47's head on a platter in front of me ASAP.
Sir, don't you think that our priority is on reacquiring the girl right
no,
now?
No, kill them 47's number one.
No, Jade. First, we neutralize the rogue element that started this mess. He'll know where she is. Trust me, we get 47, we get the girl.
This dude seriously hates me. Do not fuck this up!
It's time to send in the saints.
Oh. I know what's gonna happen. I'm not gonna tell you guys, but he's fucking awesome. I love it. Shaman Lenny! Limp Dick Lenny! Yeah, girl! Here comes Agent 47. Okay, that car is actually a piece of shit. It's cool, like, the type of car it is, but it has not been looked after. Dexter! The Cougar Boys! Oh, boys, you are all dead. Just reverse her in here? Yeah, sweet. Let's do this.
Plan of his. We grab the girl from under Dexter's nose, sell her off ourselves. And Tyler, he's already in touch with the competing arms company. We're talking six figures, man.
Damn it.
Six figures? No way. Way more than that.
Someone that you want to mess with.
Oh, that's so creepy. Just him watching them from across the street. Hey, gotta eliminate these boys. I think I usually start in here.
What are you doing?
Nothing. None of your business.
Hey, I'll see you tomorrow night, okay?
See you then.
What the hell is wrong with you?
Bitch, shut up. Shut the fuck up. Oh yeah, that's right. You use the radio.
Has it suddenly lost all meaning? Do you feel like Alexander the Great? Weeping because there are no more worlds left to conquer? Don't worry, we can help. Winner's guilds.
Thank you. Crisis, very much. Straight up here. There's a bottle. I'll take that. Take a shotgun, why not? Pow! Pow! Okay. Let's see where everyone is at. Okay. Turn on the gas there. I think that kills one guy. Oh, shit. Oh, shitty shit. Okay, this is gonna be a really good question. Oh, hello. A really good question, whether if I stay in here and he's smoking up here and the gas explodes, am I gonna survive? Because I don't think I will. Maybe I can kill him before he lights a stove? Can you not stand right there? Oh my god, I was just about to pop out as well. Oh.
That is not the price that agreed on.
Okay,
don't you screw me on her.
He's talking to someone.
I don't care if you are the new CEO. That girl, that little bitch is worth every single penny. And we both know Stallion Armaments is not exactly strapped for cash. But who the fuck do you take me for? Look, you get me 2.5, or I sell
to the highest bidder. A Saudi prince, a fucking Burmese brothel, a Thai massage parlor.
How is this
really
working?
I'm not a picky man.
I do not know how he did not see me, but he's dead. I don't care. and I dash him in the back of the head with some explosives. So dump him in there. That's one down. Easy as. Easy peasy. I kind of remembered that one because I always remembered starting the level and immediately running in here. But that's why. I'm so glad he didn't explode. Can I turn the gas off? I'm so glad that he didn't smoke straight away or else we would have been pretty much screwed. Okay.
Sorry, sir. The store's closed.
Hey, relax.
Oh no, I have my gun out. Why?
I can see him.
Why? Why did I have my gun out? Why? Why did I have my gun out? Oh my god, start again. I'm such an idiot. Oh my god. Okay, well now I definitely can't use the radio. Okay, just go.
Okay,
just...
who's doing that?
It wasn't me. Okay, let's do this fast. Turn on the gas, get the explosive, get the shotgun, get all of that good shit. So get that. Get this. Put it away. You don't want it in your fucking hand. Turn on the gas. And let's get out of here.
Sorry, sir.
There we go. Easy as. See, they're not suspicious this time.
You gotta be kidding me.
Okay, that dude's going over there. These two are over here. Okay, I remember one dude is an easy one over here. That one done.
Sorry, buddy. Sir, would you please walk away from here? I really appreciate it.
I apologize.
Don't come back.
Hey, man, it's good to see you.
Oh, yeah, I don't mind being negative for this little bit. I completely... It's so annoying. They don't have boundaries. That's what the game needed. They need to be like, you cross this fucking boundary. You're trespassing. Checkpoint. Save station. Okay, I would ideally like to murder this guy right now. Oh shit.
Are you sure you want to do this, Earl? I mean, a man could find himself real alone.
Shit, shit.
Going up against Lenny and...
Oh shit, someone's gonna walk out. What's with all these stoves? I'm just gonna turn that on and see what it does. Sneak past this guy. There we go. Just keep moving. Just keep going. I cannot believe I got away with that. Who's coming this way then? Who? Tell me who! Oh, do I want a bottle for a knife? Who are you kidding? Just go, just go. There's a dude right behind me. Just go and go for fucking Milo.
No way.
No way.
Heard a gunshot. Going in.
Throw the hammer at you!
Reloading, cover me!
Okay, I gotta start from the last checkpoint. It sort of worked, but it sort of didn't work. Okay. Okay, I think I want to go this way to start with. No, I was going the right way. What am I doing? beep. Which way? Oh, you're coming this way. My god, restart from checkpoint. Yes. Okay, let's concentrate. I can't do that. So I'm gonna try and go this way. I wish there was a disguise. Why is there no disguise, eh? God damn, no disguises make my life so difficult. Yeah, I'll take the wrench. And I will hide the wrench. Go through here, turn on the gas. I'm just gonna do the best I can, see, experiment with stuff. I know that dude does go out on the balcony and he's easy to kill out there, but there is a dude in here which you can get very easily by tampering with this. Ah, okay, so I have to pull the lever when he's in here. Whoop, hoppa, hoppa. Okay, go across here, open the door and go back up here. Oh, my wrist is really itchy. That's why I grabbed the wrench, because I knew there was something to do with the car jack. Oh, shit. Oh, my word. That dude is coming this way. Oh, God. Okay, I can see where he's coming, and he's going all the way through. Shit. Okay, he's going out. So if I can hide over in this back corner here, I should be alright. Okay. Whew. This level has a lot of messing around in it, I'll tell you that much. Okay. Where you at, boy? There you at. Okay. I want that hammer, actually. Or the wrench. Okay. What? Ooh, that was close. Thank you. Where is this dude? Wait. Oh, he's coming. There he is. Come to me, little one. Eh? Come to me. Need him to be the closest out of all of them. Huh? Oh, what was that?
Alright,
oh.
Who's throwing stuff around?
Got it, boss. I'll find out who the hell did that. No problem.
No, Tyler won't like it.
Shit.
Tyler doesn't like to get his hands dirty. But I'm saying, if we do this, we go.
Hey, you heard that, right?
Okay?
Was
I'm
it
not
just
gonna
me?
End up chained to a ceiling.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, please walk under the car. Please, come on, do it, now. Don't want to let him get away. Okay. What's this guy doing? Easy enough. Okay, drag this guy. I press B. There we go. No one seems to be coming at the moment. Sweet. Get him out of here! Oh, sweet, this place to dump him in here. End of the checkpoint! Holy shit! Bloody beautiful. In you go, buddy. Checkpoint for me. Anything interesting in here? Doesn't seem like it. Put my knife away. Okie dokie. Which way are you gonna go? That's what I wanna know.
Car alarm just went off. Could be the heat. Stand by while I check it out.
Okay, you're going left side? Yeah, left side by the look of it. Okay.
Goddamn.
Beautiful. So that dude's going for a walk, and so is this guy. Where's he going? Wait, what can I do with this? Oh, it electrotized the fence! Mwah! Oh, I gotta watch this. You gotta get a good angle on it. Oh no, it turns off. Why am I stuck? Why am I stuck? Please, 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 game, please. Okay.
Yeah, false alarm, nothing here. Better safe than sorry though, right? Yeah, that's true.
Oh my god. Yeah. Completely fucked this up. Completely fucked it! That's what I mean.
All right,
let's have a bit of fun. Give me the shotgun for a second. I see you. Okay, restart from checkpoint. Yes. I can't believe the electric fence turns off so quickly. So disappointed. Okay, let's do this. Just keep swimming. What do? We swim, swim, swim. Okie dokie. Okay, that dude's moving. Bump the car.
Jesus.
Hide behind the car.
Chloe, someone's messing around with a car. I'm gonna take a look.
Edgy wrist. Okay, so. Away from the color.
Didn't your pop teach you not to steal cars that belong to others? Stupid kids.
Stupid kids. Goddamn kids, man.
Okay. I have a plan. I think I'm going to try and kill this dude as he walked back past the van. And then that way, I'm hopefully going to kill him like right here. So his body can't be seen by this dude. And then I can just drag him behind the van here. That is the plan anyway. Will this shit go to plan? Probably not. That's just how it works in Hitman. Shit don't always go to plan. Come on, buddy. Oh, that's a bit of a problem. He's only just there, like, having a smoke. He's not very far away. Okay, so he's finished his smoke. But where's he gonna go? Why do they make this game so bloody difficult? Okay. On the count of three. One. two, three. Did it actually work? I think I managed to kill him perfectly. So he was around the corner from this guard. Woo! Yeah, where's the last guy? He's all the way over there. Go for a quick walk. But how the hell am I gonna get out of here? Oh, look, a puppy dog. Puppy dog. How did he not see me? I don't know. I'm just gonna continue on like I don't... I know. I don't know. Oh, I have to kill this dude again. What the fuck? Where else does he go? Okay, he heads across the street. Maybe he's the one that goes and smokes over near the fire, near the fuel. About to find out.
Hey, what are you running for?
I'm not running for no reason.
Good morning!
How you doing? What body? Oh, probably that last dude I killed. Oh well.
You still work in that place?
Okay, they're suspicious, but I think this dude's gonna die. Awesome. Run away. Yeah, he's definitely going over there for a smoke. Oh, okay, I think you guys might want to watch this. Let's see, there he is over there. Okay, he's not gonna die. No? He's just invincible? Okay. That doesn't make any sense. I literally played with the petrol, so that... okay. Use the radio. Please. Please hurry up. Please. Okay. Here we go. So we're inside here, this dude is coming up here. I'll probably try and just snipe him as he comes in the door maybe. Oh, I got a really itchy wrist. Jesus Christ, it's itchy today. Itchy, itchy. Come on up, man. Might even do some point shooting. Point shooting. Confirm. There you go. Easy as. Wait, did people hear that? Okay, someone is coming out. Oh god. Think quick. Drag the body. Think quick! Oh god, please, 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 please. Got the body. Take cover. Take cover. You can't see anything!
Crap, what was that? That gave me a jump.
Holy shit! That gave you a jump? That terrified me! I thought it was absolutely fucked. I'm behind you. Hello. Okay. Where's my exit? Let's follow this chick out pretty much. Okay, exit's all the way over there.
Really nice to see you.
Really nice to see you. Eh?
Do
gonna go my secret way. I'll activate that checkpoint. So I'm gonna go in through here, wrap around the corner here, go upstairs. I think I've got this all worked out. Oh, Shay! Shayza!
Are you sure you
around here. Run a little bit.
Huh?
Oh, shit.
Who's there?
Ah, Germania, the video, open the door. Oh, no, please close door. Please door. Oh my god. This game is too intense. That's actually a really good challenge. I'm pretty sure you can just shoot people through doors. So you can be like, oh yeah, he's right there. Bam, and just headshot him. Right there. Be a good challenge. Door kills only. Yeah, you should just piss off, mate. You bloody twat. Okay, so that dude's pissing off. Oh, sweet, the exit's here. Oh, and that police officer isn't even here anymore. Too easy, mate. Too easy. I don't need to prove you my score, I just know it's good. It's bloody good, mate. I wonder if that's the end of the level or whether the Lenny assassination's next. Must be the Lenny assassination. Or do I leave it here or continue? I think I might leave it here, guys. So thank you guys so much for watching. In the next episode, we will be killing Lenny. I hope you guys enjoyed this episode, and I'll see you in the next one. See you later, guys. Here we go.